Okay, we can look around and see what you might like to get. What do you like in here? Do you like all the smells? You guys like washing your hands in here, that's for sure. You love that. You think you should get it? You do want to get it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, let's think about it. Let's make sure you really want it.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
You love hand sanitizer? It smells good.
Is this hand sanitizer?
Yeah. You can try the ones that say try me. See that? That one says try me. So if you want
to
use one, you
try
it. Oh yeah, let's go on.
Oh wow, this one had a pretty strong smell.
Is it good?
Yeah, I like it. I think I might be getting this one because it looks really cool.
And it's birthday cake.
Yeah.
Hey guys,
awesome stuff.
Mom the videographer.
Chris is going to buy something up there. Let's see how he does. He's never bought anything before. So far, one person's gone in front of him because they don't think Chris is actually in line.
It's $16.50.
Look at that one.
Just give her another bill and then she'll give you change. Well, actually, you could save your bill. Try to see if you do $1.
I say
Oh, you gotta get your receipt, Chris.
I know.
Your receipt's the best part.
Here you go. You ready? Was that fun buying something?
Yep, plus it was my first time.
That was your first time buying something, you're right.
I haven't.
What'd you get?
Something. I got my receipt.
You got your receipt. You got hand sanitizer. He really wanted that. Good job, Chris.
Thanks. I'm kind of mad that I wasted all my dollar bills, but it wasn't worth it.
So you're a little bit mad that you wasted all your dollar bills?
Yeah, but it's still.
Yeah, it kind of stinks sometimes. You have that money in your wallet, and then you spend it, and it's gone.
But at least he got change.
He did get change. You got change back.
Yeah, or we could have just paid him Christmas points with you.
I know, but he didn't have enough coins.
Yeah.
So we had to use the $2.
Thanks for watching.